咧，就個感覺唔同咗，即係冇咗家嗰個感覺。因為你會驚咧，我講嘢會俾人聽到啦，或者我批評某啲關於地盤嘅嘢，人哋點攞嚟用咧？仲有原來咧，原來我諗下嘢都唔得嘅，即係為咗可能我喺腦裏邊諗緊一啲某啲嘅行動嘅話咧，咁原來人哋有理由相信你係想去阻止某個工程嘅時候，咁哇原來思想都可以控制埋，咁我覺得咧係住喺呢度嗰個即係屋企嗰個感覺咧係冇咗嘅。
法治嘅原則何處？捍衞集會自由，抗議官商勾結。2012年2月10日，法庭宣布了一個禁制令，違反香港歷來實行的普通法原則，窒礙了小市民表達意見聲音的權利。
Okay, today we are here as a MeToo kind of participants. We are now here to protest against the judgment from the High Court about the forbidden kind of order released by the High Court. So here we have three points to oppose this kind of judgment. The first point is about the intention, because according to the judgment, this kind of intention, any people have intention to oppose the private developers will have the filing against the law. So which is we are very we disagree about this point. And secondly is about using this kind of order from the court really violate the basic human rights of Hong Kong people. It's not for this kind of reason. It's not only about the issue of Mayfield residents. It's all about the Hong Kong's freedom of speech and freedom of assembly. And this kind of order from the court is really working against this kind of issue. And thirdly, it's about the seventh defense, which is an unidentified individual in this case. And this is a very oppressive kind of arrangement from the court, which work against all the individual's behavior. So if all those unidentified individuals seems it's too broad in a sense that we don't have any identified one will be included in this kind of case. So because of this kind of reasons, today we have a press conference to show our discontent towards the judgment from the High Court.
Thank you, ma'am. May I have your name and what's your position in this organization?
I'm just one of the members of the Mayfield Trump. Mayfield Trump is an independent organization in Mayfield, and all of our members are from different stages of Mayfield, and all of us are residents here. So today we are organizing this kind of conference to show our discontent or disagreement towards the court.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much.